How to add a domain name in BizStackPro. So are you in your dashboard and you go to settings? Then you want to go to domain names, which are here. Then it says add a domain. You will put the name of your domain in here. Online Freedom Trail Manage. DNS. The two you need are the A record and the C name. So you need to copy the at and that number and the www and that bit there. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Good luck, guys. For BizStackPro $200 off, click the link in the comments.